Richard here. Welcome back to another edition of Stalker Escape from Pripyat. I just entered the truck cemetery here, and the weather is very grim, and I'm thrilled to explore this area here. Also, it's the 25th February 2022, and actual war has broken out in the Ukraine, where this game is set, which makes me very, very sad. I don't know what to say about this, other than it makes me very sad to hear this, and I don't understand it. But now, let's still enjoy this game, and please hit the like and the subscribe button if you enjoy the content. And also, please put comments in the comment section if you like it or if you have tips. Now let's go and explore this truck cemetery area of Stalker. To explore this, all of it. Bandits have set up a base in the northern part of this area, possibly to liaise between Freedom and Dark Valley. Many of the vehicles here have begun to lose their radioactivity, implying they'll soon be safe to remove and legally scrap should the government ever gain control of this area. This map is a popular stash spot for paranoid stalkers, as few others are willing to brave mutants and anomalies just to find a needle in a haystack. Is this already our guy? Seems so. It's a duty guy. Shooting going on. Or is it just the rain? I don't know. No, it's definitely shooting. Here, maybe start here at the edges. hey, a size storm is coming. I'm not sure where I can hide here when the size storm is coming, but it said tomorrow, so we still have a bit of time. I have this antibiotic which should help me to survive an ice storm. This far out here. I'm not well equipped for this. My armor is not good against chemical anomalies. but it seems there's no artifact here. These pills, they don't help me a lot, apparently. Should I risk it? Stalker wouldn't risk it. It's just too dangerous. Thank you. this is the area which I'm going to explore next here, the southeastern part of the track cemetery. It seems not really dangerous so far, except a few zombies and a few dogs, but I'm sure, oh, speaking of the devil, it's a side dog or something like that. Okay, let's get this guy, and after that I'm going to pause the video and see, oh, he's coming. Is he coming up the stairs? Okay, apart from that, the area doesn't really seem that dangerous. Okay, I'm totally contradicting myself. That's it for now. I'm gonna pause the video here. As always, if you liked it, please hit that like button. Helps me a lot. And yeah, enjoy your day, night, afternoon, whatever it is, wherever you are. And see you in the next video. Cheers.